I actually crawled underneath my airplane. They're not real heavy to begin with. They may be 1,500 pounds, so 100 mile an hour wind picks them up and it just throws them.
Right now what we're going to do is the planes will remain on the scene. We'll put some security out here to the morning to get some insurance people out here to take a look at them, and then we'll start the process of getting the airport back together.